We're at the Skokie Public Library, and I'm talking to Carolyn Anthony, who's the director of the library. Carolyn, you've been a regular appearing person on this show. What advice would you have for those who perhaps are going to be on TV for the first time?
Well, I would say just think of it as a conversation, mm-hmm. and just talk naturally. Know your subject, of course, but don't worry overly. Don't pre-prepare remarks. Just know where you are, and then be comfortable and talk. Mm-hmm. And it's a really a lovely experience.
Mm-hmm. And so you don't when you get dressed before you're going to say this morning. Mm-hmm. Did you think, well, I need to wear something that is different, or?
Well, I mean, hopefully I always dress nicely, but yes, I was aware that I was going to be on camera, so perhaps a Friday I might ordinarily have more of a casual day. I thought, mm-hmm. well, I'll dress up today. Mm-hmm. But otherwise, you know, there are certain things about being on camera, like you shouldn't have white mm-hmm. totally because it doesn't do so well right. on camera and certain things like that. But otherwise, mm-hmm. just be comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good advice. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.